Hi everyone, I'm Tamara and welcome to T-Form at Home. Let's get straight into it. Slowly send that leg back behind us, feeling that connection between your heel and your sit bones. Stability through that left side and push away from reaching up and over. Really draw that knee back in towards your chest. Reach and extend. Trying to keep that pelvis nice and steady. Isolating the movement just into that single hip joint. Push the ground away using that left glute.